Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
All right. Ready for my next win.
Man, it's a chilly day here in Radiator Springs, but nothing's gonna stand in the way of today's main event. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of. Folks, you are looking at the master of the stunt showcase, a real high flyer.
Numbers.
Time is running out. We're down to the last couple of seconds here.
Looks like I'm still the only one to beat.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
Let's dig into Jackson Storm's performance.
You're not gonna believe this, but he won again! Yeah, again! That's all he does! Win, win, win!
Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
Hey,
It's a hazy evening here at Thomasville's Midnight Run, but stick around, folks, because you're going to want to see as much of this event as the weather will allow. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the Stunt Showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of. Oh, yeah, baby. Here's our first look at one of the all-time masters of air trickery.
Some air.
Hold the applause. I distract the others.
I love this view. Get some air. Was there any doubt? Oh, yeah. Textbook. Mix it up. I love this view. Pick up the pace. Oh, yeah.
Hold the applause. Distract the others.
Whatever.
Hey, wrong way.
I'm still gonna win. Don't you worry. I love this view. Oh, yeah. Get some air. That should boost my numbers. I love this view. Just another trick in my repertoire.
Oh, we don't have a lot of time left.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Let's dive right into Junior Moon's performance. Let's face it, today just wasn't his day. That's two disappointing finishes in a row for a guy who sees...
Welcome, folks, to a little place called Thunder Hollow, where the racing world is gathering tonight for an event that's anything but little. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboat, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about.
May not look it, but I've done some stunt driving in my day.
Ha ha ha. hardly a setback.
Kicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about the racer who's taking the world by storm, Jackson Storm. To absolutely no one's surprise, he won again today.
Welcome back to Radiator Springs, folks, for what promises to be truly an unforgettable event. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase. Folks, it's who everybody's come to see. Probably the top stunt showcase performer out there.
I'll see you all at the finish line.
No! Can't beat that man.
Time. All part of the plan.
Yep, don't get better than that.
Don't try this at home. You're making this way too easy. Thought I'd get some air. I'm done. Like in training. My plan this time. Okay.
We're really moving now.
Oh, yeah. Almost out of time. Finally. I love this view.
You're
Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's talk about Mater, that unconventional racer from Radiator Springs. Earlier today,
the sun's about to set on a gorgeous day here at Fireball Beach, and we've got a huge crowd of diehard fans gathering for tonight's main event. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about. I think I know somebody who's looking to put on another air trick show for us. Hold the applause. Distract the others. Oh, yeah. Thought I'd get some air.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Okay, folks, it's time to talk about Smokey. After a week showing...
And here's the moment they've been waiting for.